He was one of three drivers who coulda, woulda, shoulda won that race last week, but for the timing of cautions. Chase Elliott with a great long run car, Kevin Harvick with a great short run car, and Alex Bowman, who was coming on Ryan Blaney when the caution.
He was what?